We are at Post. It's a building that was recently refurbished by Lovett Commercial, by Kirby Liu. And it's a building that has this kind of double condition. It's an old building, but at the same time, it's a very contemporary building and combines innovation with tradition. Somehow is what this project is trying also to materialize, a dialogue between traditional techniques and innovation. This project is not an art installation, it's actually the result of a research collaboration that I'm trying to lead in the university together with other professors like Xilin Li. We have been working for a couple of years or three already in a project that tries to materialize the ongoing research from my side, trying to build up urban infrastructures that incorporate questions of ecology and structural design and materiality and fabrication with the research that the team of Xilin is also developing, that is more about water treatment, water collection and cleaning.
Now we can make multifunctional materials, right? Instead of having a monofunctional material that does one thing, now you can have one material that offers multiple functions. For example, your structural material can be something that purifies water in this case. We're using the rooftop textile material as a way of collecting stormwater, as a way of purifying that water. And aesthetically, we're also creating a nice sing and beautiful sound, as well as provide cooling to the structure.
90% of the rooftops in Houston and in the world are full of mechanical equipment, solar panels, sometimes even nothing, just an empty spot in the top of the building. The question was how to activate these spaces, how to make them meaningful spaces for the building performance and for the community as a space that you can enjoy as a community and interact, and at the same time a space and infrastructure that can improve the conditions of a building.
He started talking to me about the structure that he was devising to capture rainwater, and he showed me the video that he made in Spain of these beautiful ceramic posts. And we started talking about the resonant frequency of these posts, and he got very excited about that idea of us somehow making sound an integral aspect of the installation. Because in the real world outside, that's what will happen. I mean, rain is going to be falling onto this canopy. The canopy is going to be funneling this water into these pipes, and then it's going to be dropping down into the structure to this collection pool below.
This is the nature of our university. Rice University has this kind of richness of skills, of talents that I appreciate so much. The value of being an architect. We have the capacity to connect these disciplines with a meaning, with a purpose. Houston is the right place for doing this. We have the people and we have the talents to do something really different and genuine in Houston. This should be the seed of a new architecture, or not only architecture, of a new city.